cash a digit. It's getting busy. My head in a hoodie. My shorty a bitch. My cousin's a bitch. My cousin's a boogie. Life is amazing. It is what it should be. Been here for years, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up. Flowing in tussies. Booked for 3 years, man. You can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby. This shit going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy have made me. And she held it down, so she got a massage. My money back is the army, the Navy. They ran me 10,000. I threw it like brick. Foreign. I trust in my
What's up, 3M gang?
It's your girl Michaela.
It's your girl Micaiah.
Micaiah Majesty back in the cut. And today we're gonna be doing who's most likely to challenge.
Let's get started.
Without further ado, let's get into the video.
Michaela, she's gonna start asking the questions first.
And we each have an electronic here. They have their phones and I have my tablet. And we're each gonna read off of you.
Okay.
And I do have a phone. If you guys want to know, my phone is charging in the other room. Get it together, boo.
Okay. Who's most likely to get into a fight? Majesty. Oh, they can't see our cards. Okay, whatever.
Me.
Majesty. She's most likely to get in a fight.
When we were in middle school, she was the loudest. Because our school, yeah, she was just the loudest.
Yeah. Okay. Who's most likely to cry over a boy?
Michaela. Always crying.
He broke my heart.
No.
Every time she calls me, she's complaining. Oh, he didn't call me. Oh, he didn't do this.
He didn't FaceTime me.
Okay, then just leave him in the dirt. Like,
don't cry over.
Don't put my face.
Don't go chasing waterfalls.
Who's most likely to stop doing YouTube? Micaiah.
Micaiah Stucky.
Whenever I wouldn't stop. I feel like I wouldn't be the one to stop YouTube.
Yeah, she
actually
would.
Actually like it.
Because, like, I don't know. I feel like, because she already has her YouTube channel, and then I wanted to make it, and then I just told her, and she was like, yeah, she wanted to make it. I feel like she would stop first. She probably would. Yeah, she would stop first. Who's most likely to eat off the floor?
Micaiah.
Majesty.
Micaiah.
We both put Micaiah stuff
in. No. Majesty would be the most likely to eat off the floor. Okay. I say Majesty because she ate off the floor before.
And so did you.
In middle school.
Who's most likely to deny their crush?
Micaiah Stucky.
No, Majesty.
I'll say me.
Micaiah Stucky.
Wait, this year she denied that dude.
Me.
Yeah, it's actually Micaiah because she denied her man. Who's most likely to keep eating when they know they fool?
Micaiah Stucky.
No, wait. I'll say me and Majesty.
Both.
Me and Majesty. Cause
okay. Oh, do it again. That was a cute thumbnail. Let's get it. Put your cards up, girl. Okay. My last one is who's most likely to fail class? I feel like it would be Micaiah. All right. Who's going next?
I'll go next. Okay. My first question is, who's most likely to argue with the teacher?
This girl is screaming.
Oh, Majesty.
Me. I don't know where my me card is, but it'll be me.
Majesty, can y'all see this? I want y'all to know this. Me. Majesty, she yells at anyone, everyone. Anybody can get it, whether you're old or young, she screams.
50 and up, I don't do y'all. 50 and up, y'all go.
She's lying. She's lying.
50 and up, so I argue with old people.
You argue with Miss Nicolata.
She 50.
Next question number two.
I don't care about Miss
Who's most likely to show out in public?
Majesty.
Yes.
She was on the floor today, actually, when we went to the store. She was laying on the floor. And
why? Why was I on the floor? Why was I on the floor?
Oh, because Micaiah over here gave her a wedgie.
Okay, no. But that's because she was screaming, so I was trying to calm her down.
Okay, my third question is, who's most likely to date first?
She's really loud.
Who's most likely to date first? Me.
Okay, my fourth question is, who's most likely to cry over a movie?
Micaiah Stucky.
Me.
She cries for
last
movies.
Night, I cried.
Oh my gosh, Micaiah Stucky.
She's a baby, and then the fact that she likes to watch movies that make her cry.
Yeah. Okay, my fifth question is, who's most likely to fight with the boy?
Majesty.
Micaiah Stucky.
Majesty. I would say me too, but it's only one boy who I fight with, so that's it. But the thing about her, I remember this day like yesterday. She was arguing with this boy because he swept her foot with the broom. And she slapped him in the face.
And she threw a shoe at a boy before, and she threw a rock at a boy before.
She crazy. A ball.
What have they done to me first? Do I just come up and hit them?
I guess you're right, but go on to your questions. We're not going to speak on that. Okay. That could be a story time if y'all want a story time on that.
Okay, my last question is, who's most likely to say I love you to a boy first?
She loves boys.
I ain't popping those words first. I ain't popping them.
Me either. I love you when I see you.
All right, that's all for me.
Well, it's this hand, but for you guys, it's this hand. Okay, my first question, who's most likely to get shy in front of boys?
Makaya, she does this all the time, bro. This girl does this all the time.
Who's most likely to get a boyfriend first?
Michaela.
Okay. I already know. Who's most likely to laugh when a boy looks at them?
Makaya. She laughs at anything.
Who's most likely to sneak and have a boyfriend?
I've been in this game for
she put me. Wait, I had to say both.
I've been in this game for many years, y'all feel me?
No. First, Michaela, then Makaya.
Okay, you gotta get it how you live. What can I say? Now I'm playing.
Okay. Who's most likely to ask out a boy?
Not
me. Your card.
I don't know.
Yeah, you would.
Who's most likely to get a fake boyfriend to make their crush jealous?
Probably me, because I've done it before.
Michaela.
I've done it before. I made fake text messages.
Well, this is all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give us a thumbs up, like, comment, and share.
And subscribe.
Yes, please subscribe. And give us those views. Click, click, click.
We really need it. Okay, that's it for today's video. We have a special clip that will be inserted of Makaya.
You have to watch it.
And that's all for today's video. Peace out.